are going to make now our pistachio mousse evolution 2, and we'll need these ingredients to obtain it. We'll start talking about the Albuwhip. It's a protein of the white egg that has the whipping capacity in order to get the water meringue. Inuline is going to provide us the fat sensation that we don't have from the cream for this recipe. Natur Emul we are going to use as a emulsifying agent in order to get a nice stability in between the water and fat molecules. In the end, gelatin bovine just as a jellifying agent. We start mixing the water and the Albuwhip, and we blend for a minute until we get a fine and regular base. We pour everything in a kitchen end bowl and we just start with it. Aside, we mix the water and the gelatin mass and we heat up 40. We mix as well the pistachio paste with the Natur Emul and we keep stirring with the spoon until we get a fine and regular base. Pour that elaboration on the water and keep stirring, mixing for a minute until we get a nice and fine emulsion. We put everything in a bowl and we add the sugar and the inuline in our meringue. We are going to keep whipping until we get a fine and regular meringue as well. We are going to start combining part of the meringue in the pistachio base, and we stir gently until we have a regular base. We add the remaining meringue and we stir again until our mousse is done. We pour everything in a piping bag. And our mousse is ready to fill our molds.